Hey guys, Anthony here. In this video, I showcase some examples of animated light rays that are added to still images in PhotoDirector 365. And at the end of this video, you can check this tutorial on how to add animated light rays in PhotoDirector 365. Here you go.